She killed him here at this house.
Really?
Cut off his arms and head.
Fuck.
Buried his body, minus the arms and head, about a month ago in the backyard of a relative's house in Ontario.
So it's been buried that long?
She put his head in one large flower pot and put his two arms in a second flower pot.
Oh,
with the help of her son, brought them to a family member's house in Del Barco.
Oh my God.
No,
and
you know
on
what?
Sunday, she
and I live right
to
around
the
corner.
Ontario, exhumed the body from the backyard.
People were wondering why the cops were going by my house.
Get rid of the remains. She was unable to. She loaded them into a trash can. She was walking down the street with a trash can with the remains in it.
Yeah.
And that's what she was arrested.
Oh my
so
God.
So somebody knew about her who told on her, huh? That's right.
Her son probably knew.
Well, when she went back to the house in Ontario to get the body, her 18-year-old cousin was at the house. And he caught her in the act, exhuming the body. He's the one that left the house.
How scary.
He left the house, walked down the street, called the police. She went down the sidewalk, rolling the trash can behind her, calling for him to come back and help.
Wow.
That's what he said. That's
yes, just because you're family doesn't mean you're a good person, you know? Yeah.
It's pretty sad.
Yeah.
But that's why the police were here.
Yeah.